Hey guys and girls and those who identify as neither. It's Josh and of course Jonas is too. And we are back with another episode of Assassin's Creed Revelations. Last time we finished up up in the Galata district and came down here to the start actually who knows what we came down here to do. Anyway, we managed to finish up all of the stuff in the Galata district and started collecting the Animus data fragments here. So that's what we're going to continue with this episode. Anyway, how we're going to be doing this one is we will be starting with this one, moving our way down here, then working our way through the three remaining in the arsenal. As well. Killing any Templars we come across because I want
what?
Demo, just let me run away.
Try and get those. And though I hate to admit it, I want to get those as data.
What's good?
Not the data.
You make it look easy, friend.
I want to get the things done. And to do that, we need
though we dearly treasure the prosperity,
Templars.
Peace with our Venetian brothers has brought, best keep your scales to hand.
Game defense, that's what it was.
I knew that.
Look.
Must have been lucky.
I mean, I barely call myself nothing, you know? Get it. You're dead.
Now.
You're dead. And so are you. Yes. 71. That one is slightly trickier because we have to get up onto the wall. Or just get to it. Of course, when I say slightly, the only actually hard part is actually getting up onto the wall. The rest is going to be a piece of cake. Which is good if you like cake.
Bad move!
Get back here!
Of course, if you prefer to do it the easy way, like me, that's no problem at all. Because I was joking about getting, because I was joking about having to get up into the wall. Well, anyway. Okay, so, next task is we need to get into the arsenal. Once again, any guards once we come across,
cry for his age.
They will die. Especially these two.
Time to go visit my uncle.
Not only are we fighting them because, as we're trying to, and we're actually trying to trigger.
Well, no. I'll be.
Lost his marble.
Come here, white goodly marble.
That one was just for fun, and there was no real reason behind that trigger. Here are the arrow storm, but it was effective, cleared people out of it. Maybe if I'd done it before the throwing the bomb. But I mean, throwing the bomb didn't kill anyone, so I ain't gonna feel bad about it. There we go. Ow. Oh, it's inside the warehouse area. Well, that's just super. Thank you, finally. Now. To get this one, we are going to have to climb him up there, so... This is the exact right spot, it's just too high compared to where we are basically. Gotta send some an assassin out. Because otherwise we're going to risk you and you. Now we just need to go and find some more bad guys to fight. Preferably Byzantine Templars and not the Ottoman regular guards, but we might do with what we have with what we can find.
Oh, double corruption. You'll declare all.
You will rot in hell. Disturbing the dead like that.
Genevieve! Leave the dead be!
The dead, what do they care?
Bugger, listen. Why are the guards doing
it?
Air shoots. You know, it feels weird to...
Why behave like a rabid monkey?
Hey! Don't make me stop you! Let go of me!
Okay. Very nice, eh?
Ugh.
You ruined everything. Cool. And it's also going kind of smoothly, too. Not smoothly in my opinion, anyway. Until that damn... Until I had to go and... Well, you saw what happened there. Hey, let's put our heads together.
Madness! your death will be quick.
Don't worry, I don't kill innocents.
Innocent! I'm innocent! Nothing wrong!
I made the most pointed of spears yesterday. Fit to terrorize a boar! It's
good! Oh, that's certainly not a common sight.
Whole group of the janitors.
I am well versed in the latest of healing techniques.
Feels weird to say I'm actually trying to trigger a din defense.
Oddly dressed.
I'm only visiting. I don't know what
ouch.
Innocent bystander, have any words to you?
Learn it.
What?
This isn't going well, is it?
examine him, and thank you.
I got it. I know what'll trigger them.
Well now, what's he doing?
You'll see in a minute. Buying property or rebuying property, as the case actually is in this case. One more. And we should have still just enough.
Do not aid your valiant stewards of Byzantium in unearthing the menace.
I heard that!
That should do. So I believe. Now we just need to do something to cause them to notice us, I guess. Thank you.
Completely. Mark in his leash.
Get back! Get back!
Either we're defended now or we have to recapture, so...
Trust in the care I can provide to people.
What the fuck? Just expected.
Someone should teach you a little bit.
Good show. You are not supposed to...
Alright. Oh, bless you, Jonas. Okay. Yep.
Make your stand there. Make your stand there. Hold that point for me. Make your stand there. Defend that area. Make your stand there. Make your stand there. Defend that area. I need you to hold that point. Secure that point. Take your stand there.
Damn it, Jonas.
Hold that point for me. Make your stand there. Secure that point. Make your stand there.
That was a tough one. But as you can see, we managed to beat one den in defense. It's a mini game. Pardon me. Anyway, I think now that we've done that, what we're going to do is we're going to send another set of missions out. And then I think we're going to end things off here. Three more in or to Athens. So you and you. And now I think we're gonna end things off here. And next time we'll go after more chests and with starter fragments, starting with the Topkapi the district, also known as the Palace District, or where the palace is anyway. So if you have enjoyed the video, a like rating is very much appreciated. Hit the subscribe button down below to subscribe if you haven't already. If you have, but you haven't been receiving notifications, click the bell icon down below. Share the video with your friends. Leave a comment down below. And my social media links are in the description box down below. Alright, with that said, Jonas and I will see you guys next time. Until then, Josh and Jonas out.